Hey everybody, this is Justin Udy with Justin Udy and Team Real Estate. I just want to let you know I am super excited. There is a few select positions that are available on the team. There is a link below if you would like to apply. I'm going to go over a few details. If you're interested in the link, go ahead and go there now. You can go ahead and apply. If you want to know a little bit more, continue to listen and let's go over a couple of those details. Number one. Is when you are on the team, there's a number of things that people are looking for when they go either into the real estate business, they're working hard right now, or they're looking to grow. So in any real estate team, and what you will get different with us is what I want to quickly review with you, and I'm happy to go in more in depth if we have a one-on-one call. Number one is getting training. You will have one-on-one training with somebody that has done over 1,000 transactions. I've done 97 transactions on my own when the team did 151, and that is a track record. Well, I will just be honest, there's only a few select people that I personally know that have done that amount of volume. If you are looking at creating a high level of business, looking at creating a high level of income, and building wealth, this is going to be a different place for you. Leads. We have a number of lead sources. I graduated from the University of Utah with a degree in marketing. I love marketing. You maybe have seen it, you maybe haven't. But our marketing is very broad and it also goes very deep. Therefore, we have very hot, warm lead sources. And we have other sources that are a little bit colder that we have to nurture. But when you have a number of lead sources, it provides you more opportunities that come in front of you so that you can convert. And that is the hardest thing that I found in this business is the ability to get in front of people. Sometimes it's either paying for leads or getting them on your own. When I cold called leads for years and years, 50% came from my cold calls, 50% came from the people that I knew or my past clients. So next is equity. We have deals that come into our office all the time. We purchase them as a team. This year we bought 2 properties. Team decided, hey, we're gonna invest. We said, look, let's do it together. We went through the process, the curb appeal, the kitchen, the baths, the amenities, how to do an investment property at EZ, and we had to decide, are we gonna sell it? Are we gonna keep it? Are we gonna use this for something for a future investment? They got the returns, they learned it. Knowing how to build wealth is my number one important thing. Obviously, I want somebody to build income and have an amazing experience, but we talk about building wealth on our team. Because I've been blessed to be able to have a number of investment properties and a position where I was like, my life was paid off. Not paid off, but all the things that I paid for, all my expenses, by the time I was 39, were covered. And it was because of the investment properties, and those are the things that we go over as a team. Support. We have a team that has a listing coordinator, a full-time marketing person, a transaction coordinator. We have a social media person that assists us. Having support and people in place leverages your ability so you can focus your time and energy to do the things that are going to be your most productive tasks, okay? That's going to be reaching out to people and getting one-on-one with them, that prospecting-based talking to folks. That's going to be lead follow-up, attending appointments, and negotiating deal. If you can spend your time in that zone, you make not a one or two times, it's 10 times the money you could. Until I learned that, that is the only way I was able to do almost 100 transactions a year, is by the leverage and the assistance of having a full-time assistant in place, having somebody that helped me set appointments. You know, that assisted me. And again, I was setting the appointments, it's just they were there. Next, let's have office space and materials. You know, I have a couple things here. Converting and doing different things is important, but you need a place where you can be and surrounded by people to elevate your standards. But having different home buyer guides, scripts that you can review, you know, when you're talking to sellers, when you're looking to go through a roadmap with people, whether it be through an open house, one-on-one, Zoom meetings, having materials in place that I had created and put together of an A to Z process of the things that I talk to people about that you can come off and understand to become off where they feel like you're an expert advisor, you're knowledgeable, somebody that they can be comfortable with, and somebody they want to work with. And finally, a team. A team environment is just different than being solo. By having people and standards in place of core values, as long as people that reach those core values, they can create a completely different mindset, environment, goal setting, so that you can get the growth, all of this together that perhaps you just would never get on your own. So if you're looking to accelerate your growth, perhaps make higher income, know how to build a different level of professionalism, a different availability of income, and also build wealth along the way, I want you to reach out. If you want to have a one-on-one conversation because you're still on the fence about it, happy to talk about it. Otherwise, go to the links. They are available. And then go ahead and I look forward to your application. Please fill out the information in full so we can have a very good conversation. And hope to talk to you soon. Thank you.